Welcome back to Making Drinks for Summer. I'm Dennis Malloy, and these are easier than making a cheeseburger. Guys, learn how to make frozen drinks. Your wives will love you. Your girlfriends will love you. You'll get more girlfriends and more wives if you're in an Arab country. Okay. Before we start, this is the canister that I use to mix the drinks. You want to do that to attract females.
You're making drinks?
Yes, I am.
All right.
So this way, if you didn't know if your wife or girlfriend or passing by woman was passing by, you'd make the sound and they come. Okay, so we got strawberry. We're going to make a strawberry daiquiri. Strawberries, fresh Jersey strawberries. This is going to be amazing. You use about a cup. All right? You said you wanted a strawberry daiquiri, right?
Yep.
Okay. You add a little rum. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Or a lot.
A lot, okay. A lot of rum. Triple sec, sort of an orangey liqueur. Very good. Triple sec should be in everything. Triple sec should be in holy water at church. Triple sec should be in water fountains across the land. A little bit of lime juice. And you know, when you buy the lime juice in a jar where the juice section is, everybody thinks, that's concentrated, it's garbage. But when they put it in a little cute plastic lime and put it in the produce section, you go, yeah, that's the fresh stuff. It's the same concentrated garbage in the other aisle. So we got our strawberries, we got our rum, we got our triple stack, we have our lime juice. Oh, we need a little bit of sugar. How sweet do you like it?
I like sweet stuff.
You like sweet, okay. So there's 1 teaspoon, 2 teaspoons. You probably have, you know, a sugar jar at home or whatever. Now, oh, we need ice. Jeez. Ice. It's a frozen drink. I forgot. There's... How much ice?
However much. It was surprising.
Okay, yeah. Here we go. I like when the lady leaves it up to me. You know, you can't go wrong. You got fresh strawberries. You got alcohol. You got sugar.
You got cute girls.
You got cute girls. How's that look?
That looks good.
I think it needs to be a little thicker and a little pinker.
Go for it.
So, you know, just put more strawberries. More, did I say more liquor or more thicker? Oh.
You said liquor.
All right. Put more rum. Love this one. And more ice to make it thicker. So we've added more strawberries, more liquor, and more ice, because we want to make it pinker and thicker. This is the easiest stuff in the world, and if you make it a couple times, you know exactly what you need to put in it, and you're a genius. You're like, oh my God, this is so good. It's strawberries, it's sugar, it's alcohol. You can't go wrong. Please don't prove me wrong. Tell me that this is delicious.
Mm. Oh, it is good. Yeah.
Seriously?
Yes. Lots of liquor. Just the way I like it.
Yeah.
See? And you doubted yourself.
Yeah. You can't go wrong. Everybody's a mixologist. You get one of these cheap little blenders, you get some strawberries, you get some liquor, you get a girl. It's pretty simple.
Yes.
Enjoy. Happy summer. Have a great holiday weekend. Enjoy your frozen drinks and
bye-bye.
Drink responsibly.
Yes.